When Jim Starkey Music Center was busted into early Saturday morning, the thieves knew exactly what they were going after. They took 8 different stringed instruments and then ran out the door. The owner tells me there's substantial cost to the damage that they did, but his mission to educate children with music goes on as strong as ever.
Business is good for Dee Starkey of Jim Starkey Music Center. Schools are sending in their broken instruments to get repaired over the summer, and parents are bringing in their children for music lessons. But last night, someone broke into this instrument shop and stole up to $10,000 worth of instruments.
I arrived and found broken glass on the sidewalk from broken fluorescent bulbs, and then saw the window broken by the front door and realized someone's been visiting.
7 violins and 1 cello were stolen from the store. Starkey thinks the thief or thieves were targeting those specific instruments, possibly scouting the store the day earlier.
There was a visitor yesterday who asked questions about violins for my niece. Where does your niece go to school? Oh, I don't know the name of the school. So we think that might be something to go with.
Still, with this damage and loss, Starkey has found a way to put a positive spin on this unfortunate event.
We feel fortunate that no people were hurt, no guns were involved. It was just stuff. So it's replaceable, and life will go on.
Brian Ramsdale, Cake News.
A footnote, whoever committed this crime is going to have a hard time selling those stolen instruments. The violins have serial numbers printed on them, and if the thief tries to sell one, well, that number will flag the instrument as stolen, and police will be contacted immediately.